Now this song is one that I wrote for my wife Nancy, and she's here in the audience with us tonight. This one's for you, Nancy.